ball just last night here on WCW Saturday Night, as you see Terry Taylor going up against Chick Donovan. Flair was able to get back into the ring in a six-man tag, but hey, Vader means business, and he wants to end Flair's career before Flair and Vader meet for the world title at Starrcade.
Well, I can't blame him. You know, just I got a weird feeling about this, Tony. Just something with those numbers. The 11th Starrcade, the 11th opportunity for Ric Flair to wear the gold. Fishy. Something's weird with the numbers.
And the 27th of December, which is 11 plus 16. All right.
That's right.
That's right. Full arm drag and twist from Chick Donovan. Fans want to remind you that Flair and Steamboat will be together in a tag team match next Saturday night, 6:05 Eastern Time on WCW Saturday Night, plus Eric Watts against Paul Orndorff and much more. Don't forget the Power Hour each and every Saturday morning at 9:05.
Man, slick Chick Donovan's going to get away from Taylor if he's got to roll all the way to China. Be a classic matchup here. Both guys been around a while. A lot of mad experience.
What about what Terry Taylor said right before the break, that he would be in Champion's Corner against Lord Steven Regal in a return match?
Why?
I don't know. He says he has some...
Well, he doesn't like Sir William, but Todd Champion's problem.
Well, it is Todd Champion's problem. There's no doubt about it.
He wanted five more minutes, and he got it.
Fans, we will not be on the air next Sunday. We'll be back in 2 weeks.
And I'm letting my voice rest.
Is that the reason?
Yeah, I'm getting rid of this crud once and for all.
Driving a knee right down to the arm. So in 2 weeks, we hope to have Terry Taylor in the corner of Todd Champion against Lord Steven Regal with Sir William. And maybe, finally, it'll neutralize this interference that Sir William always seems to come up with. You think so? You can answer me at any time.
Well,
here,
when you're done talking now?
Yes.
Are you rambling, Bob?
Right to the mouth, Chick Donovan. And Donovan.
Well, I tell you, both of these guys aren't exactly members of the clergy. They both can, they know all the tricks of the trade, both these guys. And there goes Taylor.
Taylor, rapid fire blows to the mouth of Chick Donovan, and now he picks Donovan up and slams him back down. And a headbutt to the midsection. Trying a double leg pickup, but Taylor trying not to go down, but look at Taylor fighting. Pretty good little match going on here, Larry.
Oh, yeah, well, both these guys talk about emotions that run deep. I mean, both these guys are proud professionals, and this is television, so the winner lives happily ever after, and the loser goes back to the drawing board.
Into the corner, a shoulder right to the midsection. Donovan now has Taylor in trouble here, rolls him, hooks a leg, and got a count out of it that time.
It'd be embarrassing for Taylor if he was to get beat and then do broadcasting as an expert, right?
Yeah, next Saturday morning, the Power. There's a five arm, though, off of the rope. He got him down with that one, and it's over.
I was hoping to see Slick Chick Donovan on the Power Hour.
Well, it's going to be our Sega Slam of the Week as we take you to the replay with Terry Taylor in the five arm here, Sir Larry.
Call me a legend. I tell you, Terry Taylor, excellent wrestler here, outclassed Slick Chick Donovan, but when he nailed him, he did one important thing, and that was pull the weight over the shoulders. He knows that.
Sega makers of Genesis, cool game gear, Sega CD, and the fastest, coolest video games ever brings you our Sega Slam. For Larry Zbysko and all of us at WCW, see you in 2 weeks on the main event, everybody.